My name is Madeleine Walsh, and I am the valedictorian from Little Flower Catholic High School for Girls. I can't wait to be a physician, and I want to go to college because I can't wait to immerse myself in the academic world and meet high-powered students. I see myself as a physician or a pediatrician. I like working with kids. So I participate in the Today program, and we dance with disabled adults and children. We like choreograph dances and then put on a performance.